I've only played around with basic drones before, but the DJI Phantom 4 just came out, and it's supposed to be one of the easiest drones to fly. I'm gonna give it a shot, and hopefully I don't poke anybody's eye out. The Phantom 4's main new features include front-facing sensors, which help with collision avoidance. It also has a new tracking feature, which means it can follow you around and shoot footage. On top of that, it can go faster and last longer. Sounds pretty cool to me, but I'm really here to see just how easy this thing is to fly. I was hooked up with a professional pilot who showed me the basics of the two joystick controls, and then he let me take the reins. Once I got it in the air, I was pretty surprised at just how easy it was to control. The two joysticks were really responsive. It didn't take much for me to get it where I wanted it to go. And I felt like I was in control the whole time. Even when a big gust of wind came along, I was able to maintain balance and get the drone back on track. The other drones I've flown have all been controlled with an iPhone. And with those, I felt like I was crashing more than I was flying. The Phantom 4 wasn't like that at all. I flew it around for about 10 minutes and was even able to stick the landing.
That was easy.
Conclusion, yes, it was easy to fly. But luckily, I had a co-pilot right next to me, so we made sure that none of this got messed up.